jiu-jitsu, it's a lifestyle, you know. For some people, it's even more. It's like a religion, even. So jiu-jitsu, it's for everybody. You know, we have girls, big guys, small guys, whatever. Because it's the kind of martial arts that you can adapt for your own body type and develop your own style. That's why I always recommend that you never try to copy somebody. I just tell people that you need to adapt the information to your own body type and you build up your own style. That's why I recommend you to do BJJ. Visiting my friends from Gorilla BJJ Academy. You know, I have 1 week training there. You know, see the level of the guys. You know, we managed to share knowledge with each other. You know, for sure I would like to be back again. We have a really good time. You know, the group is amazing and I really like the atmosphere and the spirit inside the academy. I'm here for the World Tryout Abu Dhabi in Mashhad, and I'm in the final now, and I'm really excited to make you know, my best to win this match, because it's really important for me to get the ticket to get to Abu Dhabi and do the final in April next year.
Jestem zawodnikiem brazylijskiego jiu-jitsu i MMA. Ostatnio więcej startowałem w MMA, w brazylijskim jiu-jitsu trochę mnie nie było, dlatego teraz pierwszy raz od prawie dwóch lat postanowiłem wystartować na zawodach brazylijskiego jiu-jitsu. Jeszcze czeka mnie finał z bardzo dobrym Brazylijczykiem, więc mam nadzieję, że teraz będzie dobra walka.
So I'm soon getting to the final, so don't miss. I'm gonna be interested to see. Okay, I see you there.